How to answer that one question in an interview where we all get hiccups to answer that. What are your expectations in terms of salary? Here's how you can answer. Option 1. I don't have a set of number in my mind, but I want to be fairly compensated and I am happy to negotiate it as I learn. Option 2. From my research, the salary range for this position is around 60 to 80K. So let's negotiate a fair deal based on my experience and qualifications.